My name is Charles Porter. I was involved in drug addiction for the past 20 years, off and on. My addiction started when I was 22 years old. Never really touched drugs or alcohol, a little dabbling in alcohol, and I was really against it because my parents are drug addicts. So one night I decided to try cocaine, and one line turned in from a line to an eight ball within a week, and from there on, it was a 20-year dark road of addiction. And I've been to eight rehabs, Teen Challenge. I've been to different programs. I've succeeded, yet I have not succeeded because I didn't totally surrender. It ended me up in a 4-year prison sentence and continual rehabs off and on, loss of family, loss of children, but God is restoring all that. You know, my children are in my life now. When I came into the doors at Fresh Coast Alliance, you guys really treated me just like a family member. You know, it was very humbling, you know, coming here. I went to rehab for 2 months, and when I came here, everybody was very, very helpful. They welcomed me with open arms. I found a job within a week. Mission for Area People, I was introduced to them also, and they helped me through your organization to help me get my car on the road. So I have a vehicle and it's on the road. I have a job, continuing to see my children on a weekly basis, and life is looking up. I've never felt this way. You know, I've been determined and I've succeeded for a little bit of time, but this time around I feel totally different. You know, it's just I've totally surrendered everything, and I believe that is what is allowing God to really work in my life, because there's things I didn't want to surrender. So when that surrender came peace. Everything just calmed. Everything went away. You know, it's just clarity, and a voice came to me, which I can only explain as God. I'm gonna cry. I said, everything that I've set before you, all your blessings, your family, these things that are set before you, they're not gonna be there. You're gonna end up back in prison, or you're gonna end up dead. What is it that you want? Choose this day who you shall serve. And God's been opening up doors continually, you know, and I believe that as long as I stay out of the way, that it's gonna continue like that, you know, and however it ends up, that's the way it's supposed to be. Everything happens for a reason. And you guys have really helped me, you know, in the programs that are set in place. When I show up to the ones that are available when I get off of work, I get something out of every one of them. I would say Fresh Coast Alliance is the real deal. They care. I've seen nothing but the love of God and the people that I've met here. And I see that this ministry has a lot to offer, or I wouldn't be here, because there's so much that the community needs. There's a drug epidemic that a lot of people don't realize. And I know that I'm in the right place, and I know that I was put here for a time just as this.